Look who we got. We got Brian Ng in the house.
Brian in the house.
Man.
Are you doing live or?
Just a recording. Sir, yes, sir.
I'm an instructor at the Flava Factory and popping crew. Mental.
What the f though?
Yeah. And we got Lola's Kitchen up in the place. Lola's Kitchen, don't forget to grab yourself some food. We got some talented people up in the community.
Where the love go?
Sometimes with the fans. My man Kim is barbecuing some great stuff today. In a book, that is still mine.
Give it up, put the gun aside. You made it just in time.
I sleep with the gun. Here she comes.
Hey! Give it up for our male! It's a bloodbath. Where the sun go? My man Brian Ng. He's about to do his thing. AKA Hurricane Brian. Ottawa's MVP.
Oh. Yeah, right on.
Valuable break. This man has held it down for years.
What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go.
My lady who don't need no introduction, Vanessa Lavelle, Ottawa's favorite dancer.
I don't bluff, bro. I come out the scuffle without a scuffle.
Hey. If you like her fanny pack, you can buy that too. Cause she made that just for you. Just the jungle. I have the utmost for the nuts on. And we nuts so with the bum. Hey. We throw up gang signs. And those are our judges. two, one, next round. Got the key up on the floor right now.
I took your drift like a sample. When she wasn't sweet and so simple. When it was just churches and candles. We ain't had no chunks and no capos. No fresh ready kill for the sandals. You learn how to pedal, no handles. Back when we traveled, we trapped and we pedaled right front of the Santos. Like who in the match? I'm running the maps. I run it like laps. They running in last. I might overlap and won't double back because my past is not mad. In my back, she went in the back, running some rap, my skin with the name.
And if you're just joining us, the same thing. Thank you for coming out.
I'm wrestling on as a
battle of our Jack in the Box. This battle for the Vanier DIA.
Playing football, my bitch watch VH1, first 60 days report.
Shout out to my man Thomas Radford.
You don't see anything
for bringing us out.
That's what I don't like. I talk love, but I don't.
Clueless Kitchen for joining us.
You got to stay, then it's no point.
We are the Flava Factory.
Came second to me, they so sour. Had a slow climb, that's why they all doubt them and still came out.
We're here because of you.
They respect, I won't miss a step, I won't intercept it. Tip on my tongue, I still got my soul in, still got the check like. Bling, I feel like Juvet. Rawest, I feel like sushi. Watch blank faces feel like Juvet. Neck looking like a thot and labor, but it's going up like it's an escalator. Boys going down like Titanic Sailor. Yada hearing him from the Cato. Flocko freer than a Costco plate of them sandwich. I ain't ample. When that suit come on, I throw a tantrum. That's ego, he a hot potato. Y'all small fries, for example. Now, don't run with the rattle on. I'm a catalog, I'm a human. No, you ain't in my category. Unicorn rare, better put a saddle on. Y'all rapidly rap, y'all critically claiming, gassing you up. I went to your show and took little nap. That's why we not in the same bracket of text. I'm that.
I did it all with a passion. I'm a
next round, next beat. Let's get some real good energy going right now. This is the final round of the final battle for our Jack in the Block dance battle in Vanier. Got a key up out. Putting in work today. Is about to wrap up. Be sure to swing by. Grab your plate before you go. My bad. If you missed it, you missed it. It's fun.
Hey, Matt Buds. Welcome to the live stream.
It's a good day when we run out of food.
I'm glad I can show you Ottawa through my videos.
get that energy up. This is the last round of the final battle. Last answer for today. Whoever wins this is taking home $200, a nice little prize package. And the bragging rights to be the jack in the block for today. Give it up for these dancers. Give it up, give it up. Before we decide our winner, judges, before we jump to the judges, I just want to say thank you to everybody for showing up. I really appreciate you guys coming out. We really appreciate the Vanier BIA. We appreciate Lola's Kitchen. I appreciate Ludovic. Appreciate all of you for showing up today. Thank you for keeping the spirit of dance alive in yourself during the last year and a half and coming out and blessing us today on this beautiful day. So thank you very much. That's really just a thank you to yourself. So give yourselves a round of applause. I'm going to pass the microphone to my man, Kim. He's going to give you a little lowdown about Lola's Kitchen, who is our amazing partner for today. We really appreciate them coming out and serving up some food. We're trying to do something a little different here, bring a barbecue jam out to the community. So thank you very much.
All right, all right. First, thank you so much to Flava Factory for having us here. Thomas, thanks a lot for organizing this one. And yeah, this is Lola's Kitchen. We're authentic Filipino cuisine. We're located at 250 City Center. Halal. We don't serve pork because we don't like that. So. I don't have time for that. Anyway, check us out. Lola's Kitchen, 250 City Center, and that's it. Quick thanks.
So if you're still hungry after the event, you can go to 250 City Center for your Lola's fix. B-Boy Lola up in the place, everybody. Give him a round of applause. No, he only showcases on the grill now.
The grill and after hours.
All right, let's jump to the decision. Here we go. We're going to go from 10. Let's all count it in together in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Afternoon, all the way from Montreal, has broken Guy McGee's spirits and taken the $200 for today. Congratulations, B-Boy Afternoon. Here is your prize package from us. And he gets a nice little plate from Lola's Kitchen, too. We're feeding his wallet and feeding his stomach as well. Give it up for yourselves. Give it up for Frank. Give it up for Afternoon. Give it up for all the dancers in our top eight. Cam's going to be playing some music for the next little bit. Peace. Feel free to get down and enjoy the beautiful sunny day. Thank you all for showing up today and adding a little flavor in your life. Peace.